Half Mile Hill, 8 years old, standing on top of the world alone, me and my dad. Talking man to man, suitcase packed, he was moving out. Said it's no one's fault, but I had my doubts, and I have them still. Up on Half Mile Hill, where you could see the ball field, watch the cars go around the courthouse, see the sun go down, where the street lamps glow on those checkerboard roads, wishing I could fly like a cut string kite, tapping on the floor of heaven. Is anybody listening? Half Mile Hill, 17, tail end of summer, Angie and me, kicking beer cans off the side, one last time. She was wildcat tough, I was scarecrow thin, we were thick as thieves to the bitter end, trying to make time stand still, up on Half Mile Hill. You could see the ball field, watch the cars go around the courthouse, see the sun go down, where the street lamps glow on those checkerboard roads, wishing we could fly like a cut string kite, tapping on the floor of heaven. Tapping on the floor of heaven, tapping on